yesterday after kuin. No, eilen piti lopettaa. Liian pitkä. En löytänyt tätä. Tätä paikkaa, minne piti mennä. Täällä. Ajelin vaan. Se striimi näkyy, että on päällä paljon kestää tämmönen niin, oikeassa alakulmassa. Että no asse. Mennään yhtä paljon, mulla on panoksia tai. No, ei se mitään. Onkohan me nyt oikeassa? Different. Right. Maybe. Yeah. What the fuck? Hello. Stop. Thank you. kartta. Oh shit. Mullahan panokset. Oi hitto.
Sam, my people at the four outposts are reporting there's a storm coming in, so you should find shelter.
Thanks, Tom. I will.
Verä koupe! Verisselter! Yeah. Oh!
Are you talking to me?
Well, duh! I'm telling you that my brother is totally cuckoo! He thinks I want to take over his share of our business. We own a car dealership, right to drive. Use Nipponese cars, best quality. We built a booming business from scratch and then he went mad. We even shared one code to our safe box. He knows half, I know half. We used to be proud of that. Sure, our accountant Angela knew both halves. Otherwise, we both always had to stay at office. But we trusted each other. Do you understand? And then the asshole kicked me out and took my half of the business, reducing me to eating these rats. Shut the fuck up! Not only that, he also went off his rock. Says it's me who's taken over, not him. Can you believe that? I want to bring him back to his senses. I want someone to find out his half of the code, sneak into the dealership, take the papers from the safe box and bring them to me. So that I could show him who's listed as the owner there and prove it was him who kicked me out, not the other way around. Maybe that could bring his sanity back. Listen, it's very complicated. Listen. My half of code is 1, 2, 3, 4.
Huh.
just learn his half of the code and get me those papers from the safe box. I'll make it worth your while. Now we'll see. Yes, we'll see. We'll see who's really insane. You'll just have to admit it. Where are the documents? You have them already, no? He won't weasel out of tooth this time. Soon all will see the kind of brother he is. That bastard. We'll get the documents from that safe box. Then his mask is coming off.
Hot storm. Oh, there's snowstorm. Okay. Sehän on kuollut. Mikä pakka tää? What? What?
Okay. This stuff is mine now.
Fuck. Yeah, I go right direction. Hard to see this. What the fuck? Hey, there it is, fight up. Oh my god. Where I go? Right, three, maybe. Yeah, this is. Viimeinkin. Valoa. Kai, this on. Thank you. Rapwire. Very good. Right. Go.
The fuck.
Where is that fucker?
My God, why you? Okei. Yeah, but I... and There it is. So, can I go now? Maybe. fuck, I have... I... Mä nyt täällä taas aivan turhaa juoksen. Go the hell out of there.
This is nice.
Oh, but what the hell I have to do? Oh, I don't stuck. Oh. Oh my god, this is... fucking... I don't know. What the fuck I have to do? Oh fuck. Of course I'm wrong. Yeah, too easy, so... My God. This... mikä tää on? Kuvakulma tässä veneessä. Tää on aivan helvetti. Minä ei yhdy. Oh my god, go now, don't... Start this. Every single... Yeah, this kuvakulma, mä en siis... Niinku näkee, tässä on aivan mahoton melkein. Sanno minne päin. Posterissa. Naippa.
Dolik the Bold and the Sea Serpent?
Ah, that one. Yes, I have.
How about the one when the submariners, when they still used to sail, met a mutant seven
Can't
times
see.
Larger than their sub?
Well, I'd better walk there, I guess. That one I know even better than you. Ah, my second cousin's best man used to sell moonshine to their sonar operator. That guy told him that the thing they saw was no mutant. But a floating city of extraterrestrial lizard men. And those lizard men wanted to erase us all.
Okay, this I could definitely use.
They wanted to. But as soon as they got the target lock, the president appeared on all of their screens, all official-like, just like before the war. So he appeared and said, "Don't you dare open fire on our strategic partners." And the sub just turned big all by itself. That's how they found out that the president was a lizard man all along. Wow! Yes, that's how it goes.
This is you heard the United and the plane? This little difficult.
No!
You fucking bitch! Up there, people, look! There is that fucker!
I don't know where.
Listen up, boys, this fucker's still around. Find him before he scraps.
Yeah, but...
Hmm.
Just let me see you, bitch, and you're fucking...
Getting fucking drowned!
Craft, mikä se oli? Craft bench. Take. Let's check. Ai, mä voin tehdä näitä. This is full. So now take it easy and let's see. This is I don't know. Hey, come on. Where is it? Miss Peter. Come on, what the fuck? There you are. Up. No, I'm not. I did not try to find you. Thank you. right.
Ed, Sam here. I have the suits.
Great, Sam. Let's meet at the HQ with me. Do you read?
Got a show at the HQ building. Sam out.
Yeah.
Thank you.
yeah. Let's check them. Fish.
Much better.
Life. I have gone. I'm not sure this is good idea tonight. What is... Cut. What the hell? So bad, I don't... What I have to do. I got and see anything, almost.
Observation journal. New outpost. Important. Spotted the ex-captain. Armed. Heading east. Hasn't noticed us. We updated the base and are waiting for the hunters. What do we need them for? He's getting away. We gotta act. Look Let's get him with a pincer movement. Just the two of us is enough. Tom said it clearly. We must wait for the hunters. Tom. Always Tom. Soon you will know how to wipe your ass unless he gives his order to. He didn't put everything exactly. We should have called Klim. He'd give us sane orders, not like that windbag with his crap. Yeah, your darling Klim would have told you, get him, or I'll have your head. End of story. The captain isn't your average Joe. What would you do if he gave us the slip? Just a coward, that's all. You and your Tom. You must take risks if you want to achieve anything. Yeah, right. Explain to me then, why does Klim work for Tom? And why do you work for me? We'll see about that. You'll see? Watch the captain, you idiot! I'll fuck you up if you lose him! We'll see about that. Now I wasted a tape because of you!
All right.
Ed, Sam again. I'm in position.
Reading you loud and clear, Sam. I'm going full ahead. We'll be there in a couple of minutes. Meet me at the seafront.
Roger that, Ed. Sam out.
As soon as you left, the whole horde of mutants decided to crash my party.
Yeah, these parts are dangerous.
That's right.
Here's your suit, Ed.
Thanks. I'd better put it on right now. Hold on to this. I'll be quick. How did it go? Good. I still put it on in regulation time. So, are you ready to enter the lair of the beast?
Always ready. How do we get there?
We can take the boat right to the spot. The access tunnel is half flooded. We'll have to open a few gates, though. So we'll need to split up at the entrance. Here's the bunker plan. I marked everything I know on it. At the spot, we load the rods on the boat and make our best speed out. We'll take a shortcut, the sea tunnel.
Got it. We expect any hostiles?
Just the Zap spiders.
What was that?
Huge freaking spiders. They accumulate electric charge and hit you with it. They can also switch off lamps, stop motors. But if you chase them away, everything comes back online. Killing them is hard, but incendiary is worse.
Spasibo. Just what the world needs. More kinds of huge freaking spiders.
You're welcome. Well, we're here, Sam. See that gate? First of all, we'll need to turn the backup power on using the panel in the guard room. That should be enough for the lights and the electric locks. But we'll need generators to power the rest.
Got it, Ed. So, I start the generators, we load the fuel and leave?
Exactly. Well, make a landfall, and good luck.
Good luck.
Okay, let's... Alright, let's go. Oh, yeah. Okay, thanks for watching. A little long, but yeah. See you the next. Alright.